standards of what it takes to have a sustainable business model in a media environment, in the kind of media environment that exists today. And I think that it's obligatory on the part of all of us who work in this industry to recognize this is an industry that has been tremendously disrupted, will continue to be disrupted, that we need to be flexible in how we use the resources on the staff, that we will launch initiatives, that some of which will work, but others that won't work, and that if we if things are not working, we need to discontinue them. And that, of course, can affect people's jobs. I'm sensitive to, you know, layoffs and things like that. I mean, I've had to do really painful layoffs over the course of my career. I mean, when I was in Boston, I had to lay off or reduce the staffing, I should say, by about 40% in my entire 11 and a half years of the